let's test out this theory of the Dawn dish detergent and spray bottle against the spotted lanternfly. And here's our targets. Can barely see them. There they are. And let's see what we can do. See what happens here. A little bit at a time. Up, starting to jump. Keep after him. Get this guy good. There he goes. Chase after him here. Seems to make it harder for him to jump and stick on stuff. And it's probably heavier, so he can't jump as far. The wings are seem to be sticky. Problem, they keep jumping. But this one's down here. Let's grab him. Put you out there. See if he lives or dies. Where the other ones went. Apparently don't seem to be jumping anymore. We have to try it in a different area where we can keep track of them. Let's check this one out here. There he is. Some say it suffocates them. I don't know if it just makes it too hard to breathe, or where the heck did he go? There he is. He's just about dead, I'd say. He's dead. I'll be darn. Guess it suffocates him, and that's it. That's the trick. Slick. Way to go, Dawn. Dead. Huh. Who would have thought? Dawn dish soap. Okay, here's another area that I have spotted lanternfly. Hey, buddy. Some more over here. I sprayed it earlier, and there's some dead ones already around, so it seems to be working. I think the trick is to really soak them and saturate them. Get them in, like, the abdomen underneath the wings. On the belly side and under the wings, really saturate them. So start out with like a light mist. And if they jump, you gotta keep after them. Really saturate them. Suckers like to jump. Kicking. Good. Soaked. Yeah, he's dropping. Dropping like spotted lantern flies. I like it. I'm gonna drop you like a spotted lantern fly. That's fine. Hey, buddy. Look. Time to do the dishes. What's up, buddy? A little more soap. That's it. Call the corner. Flatliner. So I'd say it works. Hard to believe. Dawn dish soap. Probably works with any soap, but everybody's saying Dawn. Obviously, I got the blue original. Nice and thick. Ooh, there's a nymph. Sucker jumped. They always jump forward. They can't jump backwards. So keep that in mind when you're planning your attack. What's up? Where are you hiding? There. Time for your bath. Bath of Dawn dish soap. Well, it's starting to smell good back here too. Dawn fresh. There's a bunch in there. Dropping like a spotted lanternfly. He's kicking, twitching. He's out for the count. Works pretty darn good. Whoa, dropping like a fly. Spotted lanternfly. Alright, I'm going to keep having some fun out here. I'll show you the bottle that I got, the stuff I'm using. Nothing really special about it. The Blue Dawn. Okay, so that's what I used. Got your Dawn. Helps save wildlife and kills spotted lanternflies. Original scent. Dawn. I made 3 spray bottles this size. So, was that almost 20 fluid ounces? So about 5 fluid ounces for your average spray bottle. That's what I used. Don't know what the recommended mixing concentration is, but that seemed to work plenty. So, that's it. Simple. Spent probably less than $3 on that at Walmart. All right, good luck.